your milk, they make a promise to each other. It's the elixir floating to the God side, the God drinking. If elixir or holy water reaching to the demon side, demon drink. But unfortunately, the elixir floating to the demon side, and I got Vishnu reform a beautiful apsara, and then the no lady from the sky, in charge, and to charming the demon, and please follow me, and please follow me, and then the demon is very stupid face, and follow the beautiful lady, and I got Vishnu reform other apsara. Is a fairy, an inchol of fairy, and to bring to through elixir, holy water, amata reach to the God side. So the God drinking, and then one of the demon, his name Rahu. One of the demon, his name Rahu. He reformed a God, but he forgot. He forgot to saving the beach. Saving the mustard. So the God of Sun, God of Moon is confirming to the God Vishnu. What God Vishnu come quickly. It's one demon reform a God. So when during the Rahu is stolen elixir, a holy water to drink, reach to the throat. That's why when the God of Vishnu, he threw in as a solar dish, cut the whole body, and then until to the throat cannot cut, because the elixir, holy water reach to the throat. That's why Rahu, the demon, is very more like make angry to God of Sun, the God of Moon, to confirm the Vishnu. So when the Rahu to see the sun at day, he's swollen, swollen from the mouth, come out from the throat. You see, we call the sun eclipse. And when the Rahu see the moon at night, he's swollen from the mouth, come out the throat. We call moon eclipse. This is a story of Mahabharata. This is a story of the churning of Sea of Milk at the eastern side of Angkor Wat in Cambodia. And you can see the apsara, thousand apsara emerging, come out from the churning of sea. And then the general commander, her name Lakshmi, come out, and they got Vishnu to get her to become his wife, his consort, his wife. So the churning of sea of milk, this is a very good production that buried under ocean. And then all the international committee working together for stirring ocean to get holy water to drink, to get good healthy. And then for Cambodia, almost 90% is a farmer, so we need elixir, holy water, for agriculture. And then every five year in Cambodia election, so the government take this story, the churning of sea of milk, to become the representation of a symbol for the national election committee. And you look over there for the story, for the continue, the God of Brahma. The God Brahma is trying to churning of sea of milk, but Brahma in Cambodia not popular because he raped his own daughter. That's why in Cambodia no temple constructing indicating to him, and then after he raped his own daughter, the Shiva cut off the head on the top. So right now the Brahma only four faces. And then you can see that finally, Superman is a very strong guy. His name is Chumpu Wan. Chumpu Wan is a monkey that for the powerful to holding the tail. This is for the international committee to control, to checking, to monitoring. And this assistant of the god. The god is an elephant, and you see elephant and to join into participation, and the horse chariot, and everybody join to working together. This is story of the churning of sea of milk for to create the holy production in the world. Yeah, thank you so much. Thank you so much to visiting Angkor Wat in Cambodia and come to learn together. Angkor Wat, Angkor Wat.